Hello, YouTube. Back with another one. Cue my intro, please.
I'll do the best I can with what I got.
Oh!
Welcome back to my channel. Finally back into the taller in more ways era with the Sugababes. And so super excited to continue where I left off from the iconic push the buttons video and just what the girls have been given. I have just been so thoroughly impressed. And so now we are going into what you all have been told me is one of their most iconic songs too, which is called Ugly. So really excited to finally hear and see the visuals for this. And so without further ado, let's hop right onto it. If you are new to my channel, make sure you check out my other Sugababes reactions along with the others that I have reacted to and let me know your thoughts. So Sugababes, Ugly, let's go. Exactly. What you doing? I can see why this is such an iconic song for the group. Very, you know, I love how when we can go back into these eras and think back of all the empowering songs during this time period, such as Christina Aguilera's Beautiful, TLC's I'm Pretty, Pink, the whole Misunderstood album. So I love the fact that Sugababes is in that, you know, historic timepiece of really creating music that has, I'm pretty sure, have saved a lot of adolescents, teenagers, you know, who are different from others and in so many different walks of life. So I just love the fact that, especially, you know, with Mutia's voice, like, this is her song. Like, this is, has to be, like, probably, I have to put her number one song. Like, just the way that she, you can tell, like, she's, this is a lived experience for her. So you can hear it in her voice of just, like, everything that she just sung in that first verse. Like, that's all they, all her. Like, you can hear it. You feel the passion, the heart, the love. So, like, love, 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 love. So far, what I'm seeing visually, I don't know about this hair, but you know, once again, it's, you know, maybe that's the London look. Y'all gotta give me the tease. That's the London look, because it's definitely, you know, very teased, darling. But yeah, more than anything, love the song. Definitely already tens up. Let's go.
Hey.
But they will always be the one who will say,
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I'm curious to know, is that Musia's baby in the video? Y'all drop down and let me know if that is indeed her baby. Such a cute moment. And yeah, y'all drop down and let me know how I love about the song. Also, I'm pretty sure there's an acoustic performance, so please drop down and drop that in the link, because that has got to be reacted to. I have got to hear an acoustic version of this record so I can just hear Mootie in all her glory, especially towards them ad-libs. And so, yes, 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 yes. But drop down. Y'all let me know. Like I said, I know this was huge when it first came out, so of course, let me know all the chart data. And I will see y'all for the next one.